Nama saya Ahmad Umar bin Azari. Saya merupakan ketua dekatan bagi Tiga Hijau di SPI.
您好，我的名字叫于金汉，我是圣方济中学圣约翰救伤队的副主席。
வணக்கம் என் பெயர் காசினான மகேஷன் நான் எஸ்எஃப்ஐயில் லியோ கிளப் தலைவர் வச்சிருக்கேன்
சத் ஸ்ரீ அகால் மேரா நா ஹே அம்ரித்ரித் சிங் தே மே சார் எம் தோ ஆயா ஹா மே எஸ்எஃப்ஐ டே ஸ்கூல் விச் பர்தா ஹா
யோஸ்து யோஸ் நோமி வேங்க சி யோ ஸ்டூடண்ட் கோ ஃபோக்குனி
என்டர் செயின்ட் ஃப்ரான்சிஸ் இன்ஸ்டிடியூஷன் Erected in 1880, this year marks 137 years since its inception, making it one of the oldest schools in Malaysia. Behold Brother Maurice Josephus, the man who made it all possible. And now, Brother Dositius, who erected the school's youth block, which started off this fine institution. Since its inception in 1880, the school has changed in many, many ways. For one, our garden, which now remains a place of serenity for all students to linger, with its stunning fountain and all the greenery around, as well as the marvelous statue of St. Francis Xavier. It remains a place of peace for all students. The school building itself has added new blocks, including the office block, the new block, the chapel block, and the chansuiki block.
Gotta give her every part.
The school motto, Age Quod Agis, is derived roughly from Latin to mean whatever you do, do well. Our school, rich in heritage and rich in culture, is truly one to love, presenting the testimony of a Franciscan.
Remember that.
Behold our founder, who made it all possible, St. John Baptist De La Salle. His legacy still remains in our school, with the LaSalle brothers still around and making things happen in our school. Their contributions are honored annually with the annual celebration of LaSalle Week. Words are truly not enough to describe how beautiful the chapel truly is. So let's have a look for ourselves. The chapel's architecture, as designed by our very own brother director Vernier Augustus, is truly marvellous with its ribbed vaulting, flying buttresses, Tuscan pillars and apse. The stained glass from Belgium in itself is done so beautifully with such meticulous detail that it strikes a sense of beauty in all who behold it. The chapel is not some relic of the past, with it still being used for monthly First Friday Mass, which remains a highlight and tradition that has been passed down for almost a century. Spirit and zest is always a part of our school, from the playing of the school band to the double the folk Masalia.
Any boys' school, everyone here is crazy for sports. Though the colors of our houses are the standard ones, green, red, yellow, blue, and purple, our uniqueness lies in the names of the houses. Our houses are named after five prominent brother directors, namely Augustus, Barnitus, Claude, Dominic, and Edward. The spirit and zest of these families are always evident during the annual sports championships. I guess if I knew his plans, I guess he wouldn't be gone. The highlight of SFI is the senior-junior relationship. The relationship is being brothers with one another, regardless of post and age. One of SFI's most prominent events is the SFI Homestay Program, which involves students from Kagoshima and Hiroshima, Japan. As they come here, we send students to the Kagoshima Asia Youth Arts Festival annually. The last specialty of our school is the Spirit of the Old Boys. The pinnacle is the homecoming dinner held every 2 years, attracting Franciscans from far and near.
Stay.